Hi everyone, this is the video for the Chris Bryant Panini Nationals auto. Okay, sorry it took a little bit, but I had to run out, so here we go. I copied that list onto onto the randomizer already, and I'm going to go ahead and type live now. Okay, and the time is 11:45. Here's the randomizer with the list. Don for 1, Andrew for 4, Ben for 4, Don Larson for 2, 3, Ben Neff for 4, Jeremy for 4, Dustin Hyder for 2, Andrew for 4, Ben Gordon for 2, and Jacob for 4, and Melissa for 4, and closing it out is Brian Linnell for the last 4. Okay. All right. Again, thanks everyone for getting in. I'm going to roll the dice and see how many times we're going to randomize this. And the dice say 8 times. Okay, so we're going to go 8 times, and here we go. Number 1, Jacob is on top. As you can see, there's 40 items on the list. Okay, number 2, Jeremy is on top. Number 3, Andrew is on top. Number 4, Jacob Ross is on top. Number 5, Ben Neff is on top. Number 6, Jeremy is on top. Number 7, Brian Linnell's on top. Okay, so far we've gone 7 times. The dice say we go 8 times. All right, and the official time right now is 11:47. So for our 8th and last time, good luck everyone. And hold on to your seats. Here we go. Jeremy is the winner. Spot number 18. Okay, we went 8 times. The dice said 8 times. 11:47. Jeremy at spot 18. Thanks everyone for getting in. Jeremy, get to me with your info. Typing done now. And again, the time is 11:48 now. Thanks, everyone, again.